One of the young mothers has spotted a lone oryx in the dunes. This is the ultimate hunt for a desert-adapted lion. She stalks through the motionless waves of this sea of sand. The dunes become her ally. The sand, her disguise. Today, the desert hunts with her. The majority of hunts end in failure. But not today. The rest of her pride is unaware of the kill, but her successful hunt doesn't go unnoticed. With scavengers on the scene, she can't risk leaving the kill to fetch the rest of her pride. Her maternal instinct kicks in. She calls out for the others. Her roar is an invitation.